The particles in a gas are far apart. They move quickly and randomly in any direction. But how do we know the particles in a gas behave this way? Some of the evidence comes from looking at